we have a tendency to overvalue what we know and what we're used to versus things that are new because of the cost of innovation and the risk of doing something different. I get 100 people in a room at a house party. This is a big tree in the woods. No one knew that happened, right? No one knows that happened unless those people are tweeting or get earned media for what they're doing or posting content online or there's some way to show that that happened. It's just, no one knows we're here right now. We're gonna put it online, right? Like the, right. The potential for things like that to have impact outside of the room that, they're in, right? House parties are really valuable for things like increasing the depth of volunteers' commitment to a cause. And there's a lot of internal value to gathering people in physical spaces, right? In terms of people's depth of commitment to an organization. The public communication value of a private event, that's hard to argue, right? This is something we've got to think about, right? How those things actually change minds and how they get into a, even in the frame of reference of an elected official.
Ultimately, the goal of online is to get people offline, or in large degree. And so this idea of, you know, what is the first thing when you have unrest in another country? What's the first thing they're now looking to shut down? It's not the ability, I mean, you know, it's not necessarily the first thing that the government is doing is looking at the ability to shut down the physical ability of people to get together. It's to shut down the internet so people don't know that a rally is happening.
We need to be as challenging of what we do in terms of its value about everything we do. Do you know what I mean? So like, is the event as valuable as we think it is? How do we know? Why do we think it's valuable? What are we assuming about its value? Can we measure its value? So we need to keep acting and start being more self-critical about which of those actions are helping the organization. Now that it is easier to measure some of these things, we don't have to manage based on anecdote and instinct as much. Not that those things aren't, instinct matters. Understanding matters, but we need to be able to go back past those things.